Hello. This week I'd like you to be thinking about and practicing a sound, a two-letter one sound that we've already been looking at when we were in school, okay? So I'd like you to impress your adults at home that you know this sound, okay? I'm going to show you the picture and see if you can guess what the sound's going to be. Okay, you ready? Here it comes. Have you got it? Are you ready? I'm going to turn it round. Well done, it's the E sound. Remember E, two letters, one sound. And we say, what can you see? E. Okay, so you would say S-E. The word see has that E sound in there. Okay, and at the bottom of the card, we've got other words that we can find the E sound in, alright? But I would like us to think about some pictures behind me on here. Now I think you might have guessed what the word might be for this picture, okay? If you've got a pencil or a pen or some paper at home, you might want to think about seeing if you could write down the word, see if you can sound it out and use that really important E sound, okay? So have a look at the picture. What word do you think I might be looking for that has that E sound in? So have a little go. If you need to pause the video while you have a try, pause it now. Okay? Right. Let's go through and let's see if you've got the right word. Are you ready? There it is. Look. S-E-C. She was looking through her telescope. Okay, do we get the game now? Do you want to keep going? Right, next one. Look at the picture. Think about what it's a picture of and see if you can use the E sound for the word. Okay. I'm going to write it down. Have a look at the answer. Well done. It's a picture of a sheep. Sheep's a very special one as well because we've got which also makes the sh sound. So we can say sheep, sheep. Let's look at the next one. Ooh, what is a picture of? What can you see? Have a look. Did you get feet? Well done, excellent. So we can sound that out by saying th, e, see the next one. Ooh, tricky one. Can you see that? Can you see what the bird might be eating? There's a good clue. What might a bird might eat? Let's have a look. You wrote it down. Have a go. Make sure you use the E sound. You might even put your sound buttons underneath your word and put a line underneath for your stretch sound. Okay. Did you get seed? Well done. So we would say s-e-d, seed. Oh, this is a tricky one. What do you think this one might be? Think about their faces and think about each one showing how they might be inside, how they might be feet. Oh, don't give it away, Mrs. Reid. You got it? Did you get a feel? Well done. Feel. Feel. Fantastic. Right. Now I would like to challenge you to see if you can, with those words that you've been practicing writing down, you might be able to put them into a sentence. You might say the sentence to your adult, or you might be able to write it down. But don't forget, capital letters, finger spaces and a full stop for the end, okay? And don't forget, you can send us your work. You might take a photograph and send it in. I'd love to see some of your work, okay? Good luck. Bye for now.